What's going on, you guys? This is Puzzling Gamer back for the 18th episode of the Mario & Luigi Superstar Saga Let's Play. In the last episode, it took me, for 2 weeks to actually post, and lack of audio, which kind of sucks. Not audio, but music, but whatever. What we actually did was defeat Kekleta. And now we're gonna, look for the Bean Star thing. Shit. Alright. So, yeah, about these delays, all I can say is I'm sorry about that. It's just basically life got in the way. So, enough of that. Let's get with the game. Here I'm just, boring, hitting blocks that never ends. I need coins though. Yay, okay. More blocks. Yeah. Shroom. Whoops. Nope, damn it. Always do that. Alright. Luigi. Damn you. Down. Alright, good. And I'm gonna just skip these guys because I got way too much experience as it is, so whatever. I want to grab something first. Okay. Damn it. Okay, select. Alright, do not touch me. Don't you dare touch me. Thank you. Alright. Ooh, alright. Is it here? Oh, okay. Damn it! I keep doing start. Alright. So what's the point of that? It's just to waste my fucking time. Damn it! Alright, select. Oh, bullshit. Oh, new enemies. Yay. Oh, wow. I'm so badass that I killed him in one hit. You're not badass, Luigi. Yeah, this is kind of obvious. But when the malfunction, which I'm going to show you, hopefully he doesn't die. There you go. It'll be the opposite as opposed to the color. So it's just something to keep in mind. Right here. Luigi. What is called? Mecha Chompa. Right, so we keep going, and you don't dare touch me. Yeah, a level up. Give him power. He fucking sucks, though. 5555. Oh, you butthole. It's too erratic. Too erratic. Stop moving like that. Yes. Yes. Got it. Out of the way. Damn it. Alright. You shoot straight, yes. Alright. See here. Oh, one of these mini games, okay. Wanna use a hammer for this and just Alright. Because as you might imagine, a little more challenging as you go on. But I am Puzzling Gamer. I destroy. Like how I failed. Alright. Go. Let's go. Now! Yeah! Okay. Let's get rid of the water. We don't need that. Ooh, don't touch me. Let me save right here. Okay. See here, more stuff. Damn it, I keep doing that. I don't know why, every time I play this, for one reason or the other, I always think start is to switch. Them two again. The Beanstar suddenly came falling down out of nowhere. It was shocking, see? But having treasures fall out of the sky sure is lucky. Yeah, that's right, very lucky. Only Poopo, the Shadow Thief, could get such results, see? Damn, that's a terrible gangster accent. You're amazing, boss! Rocky?
Yes, boss?
Unless my eyes are scurry. Look there, it's red and green, from the Chateau. Show off. Well, boo to you, I say. Nah, fuck it. Why does this always happen? This isn't funny, see? Rookie.
Yes, boss?
These two numbskulls seem to like the old ring of ding ding. Time to scrap again, I see.
Yes, boss.
Man. Look how happy they are. He is. You bastard. Waste up. Aw, mushroom. Care less. Just like last time, you wanna, what's it called? Kill Poopo first. Which is the best one? I don't even remember. Whatever. Let's do that one. Wow, 54. Damn it. I don't think I'm gonna get double experience because, yeah, right there. Oh, bastard. So, yeah, the strategy is the same as before, but on the, there's a slight difference in these two, which will come apparent. Oh, shit. Fucking bitch. Let's see here. 43, yeah. That's not too bad. Damn it. These two
guys are tougher than I thought.
I guess we got no choice, see? Use that technique. They got brother's technique as well.
Did you see that? That was our bros technique.
Fucking thief. Yay. I wonder if I got my mushroom back. I don't even remember. I only took one? Wow. Whoa. I have not much to say, besides the fact that Bowser's still has amnesia. Whoops. Let's try this again. Oops, alright. I guess I did a decent amount now. Back in his old days. Let's see. Try this again. Damn it. Nah, let's try this one. Oh wow, fail. Let's just try the regular one. Ew. I know this is, as of now, his most powerful attack. Yay! I won. Kicks ass. And Mario leveled up. Like, I need more level ups. Give me HP, because there's a 5 in there. They better get... Ah, you... Whatever. Ho ho ho. Ho 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 ho. Ho 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 ho. Huh? Eat, yeah. Oh no, a treasure. It's gonna fly away, see? Ah! It's angry. No, Poopa's gonna fall! My Luigi!
Oh, I remember! I remember! I I am Bowser the King!
Sorry. He committed suicide. I don't know, but when I was little, I always think the upper left and right corners always look like noses. East Bean Bean Hoo Hoo Oasis. Alright. Mario! I guess we're halfway through the game, I think. I don't even know. Freaking crabs. Sounds like I was constipated there for a second. Alright, don't feel like saving. So, let's just go to the fire temple. Never mind. Let's go up here. Oh, right. Yeah, up here. I don't feel like reading radio transmission, so we're not gonna do that. Don't even talk to me, you dickhole. Alright. Let's see here. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna speak to him. What could he have to say? This Thunder Palace, that way Fire Palace. Okay. I tired. Yay! Someone's English worse than mine. I, the Great Thunderhand. No, I, the Great Liar. Oh, yeah, did it right now. I'm just so excited today for whatever reason. Guess I'm finally happy to be record. I guess I'm happy to be recording. In general, so yeah. Just the best god in this game. He's like so nonchalant about stuff. I guess that's the right word. I don't know if I use it correctly or not. I don't even care. So cool about stuff. There you go. To you who have wandered into Thunder Palace, these are the training grounds for the chosen few. I know not how you found your way here, nor how you managed to enter this place, but I have no business with you, and you have none with me. Depart. Possesty. I think that's what he said. Let's touch, you know, the stuff that we shouldn't be touching. Oh no, the other guy's nonchalant. So cool about stuff. Oh, Crack-a-deer! Who dares to touch the Great Thunder and Spark? Impertinent fool! And yet, you have touched the Great Thunder and Spark, but still stand before me, so... Perhaps you have the qualities needed to master the Galvanic Thunderhand technique. Very well. I shall instruct you in the art of the Thunderhand. Okay. First. I don't know. Thunder! Roll the R. Thunder! Okay, sure. Okay. Yes. Thunder! Yay. It is wise to use this power when an apparent conductor of electricity is nearby. You have done it. It is done. You have released me. Ha! Dead. Alright. So we go to the left now. And actually, I think I'm gonna end it off here. So, you know, outro, yada yada. If you like this video, you know, if you like it or dislike it, I don't really care. Just, if you don't like it, give me constructive feedback to see how I could better myself. One I know is, freaking update my videos. But, yeah, rate, comment, subscribe, and hope to see you in the next video. Thank you.